has recently resurfaced, showing then unknown YG trainees recording a brand new song back in 2015. That song turned out to be BLACKPINK's Forever Young, included on their first mini-album Square Up. In the video, a fan was walking past the YG Entertainment building at night where the familiar melody could be heard. The fan noticed that the voice didn't sound like a 2NE1 member's, and it wasn't. It was actually Rosé and Lisa's singing the lines from the first verse. Fans are not happy with BLACKPINK's long hiatus considering the songs on their mini-album have been in preparation for much longer than 1 year. Ad choice is advertising in red invented by Teed's rookie girl group kiss each other in public, fans shocked and disgusted.